Please sub to dragontamerabc, for she is an underrated animator and artist. Just link in the description.